just thought I could show you each and every single one. There's gonna be lots of wooden tapping and explaining. It'll be nice, okay? I'm going to go through the sets first, like all the little makeup sets and skincare and doctor sets. And then we'll go into coffee, because I have a few coffee sets. And then we'll go into the other random ones, the bigger ones that I have, okay? Okay, so let's start with the basic one that we always see, the makeup, my wooden makeup. Okay, so I'm gonna show you each piece individually. There's like 20 different pieces or less. You guys have seen this a lot, so I'm not gonna go into crazy detail with this one, but I still wanna show you. So this is the makeup set I bought, and I'll try to link everything that I have. Comes with a hair dryer for blow drying your hair. It also has a perfume bottle. Very cute. The little pom-pom. And you can spritz this. It has a little spring mechanism inside. Also, there's a brush. Mascara is a very luminous, natural mascara. It's the perfect mascara to give you that falsies look. Entire makeup. action besides these two things I just forgot, which is an eyeliner or a lip liner, whatever you want it to be. And then I use this as both a nail polish and a lip gloss. This bone isn't connected to this bone. There's no kneecap and there's no thigh. It's just your leg. So that might be an issue we have to take care of in the future, but for now you look all good. Your foot is very flat-footed, so you definitely need some supportive arches in your shoes. Yeah, maybe some Dr. Scholl's. There's also a little dentist one, which is cute, that has little teeth. You can take them out. You can take the gray ones out, put them back in. And then there's a thermometer, I think. I don't know what this is. Like, where are you putting your ear? I'm not sure. But I never know what to do with that one. Because I swear this is a thermometer. And it spins. Then there's a syringe. Okay, if you don't like needles, watch out. There's also a stethoscope to listen to your heart. Just gonna be listening to your heart, okay? Then we have some tweezers. And the last two things are, I don't know what this is either. It's something. And then pills. Let's go in. these are the coffee pods it comes with. There's a blue one, which I don't know what that's for, water. And a dark one, maybe a dark roast or a chocolate. And then maybe a caramel or a blonde espresso. Sits on top of the cup. mushy bread right in here, a tray down here, and a napkin, as well as an oil and vinegar up here, which I love because I love oil and vinegar on sandwiches. A little cup for juice, and then the cutest little menu. It's so cute. Also some lettuce. I like lettuce on my sandwich. I like tomatoes on my sandwich too. I don't usually like pickles or cucumbers on my sandwich, but they do have them. On my burger. And they have a red onion or purple onion and olives, but I despise olives, black olives. But we will add So in order of how you make ice cream, we have a chocolate or a vanilla sugar cone. We have a cup if you don't want a cone. And it fits so nicely in the cup. A spoon. Sugar or chocolate? Sugar. Okay, now let me show you the flavors we have to offer. We have mint chip, of course. We have rocky road with marshmallows and peanut butter. And you can choose from three different flavors, okay? So we also have chocolate chip cookie dough. This looks really good. So now let's pick a topping. You can choose from strawberries. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Or chocolate sauce. Set. Is there anything else with that? No. some of it I don't use very often. This coffee one back here is kind of a nightmare because it's just so big.